Ciao a tutti, buongiorno da Luca e da Marina sul canale Dolce Vita. Ok, today we decided to visit a new place.
A very nice little town.
It's a little town 1 hour from Rome, it's only 120 kilometers and it's called Civita di Bagnoregio. I never been here, I know it's
Neither.
A marvelous place and I'm very curious to see what it looks like inside. So we're gonna go up there and get inside the old town.
Do you want to explore it with us?
Of course. Stay with us. Follow us. So this is the Belvedere. Actually, it's one of the many because it's got so many spots with magnificent views, and we're gonna check out the other ones too. But what's surprising is that, I mean, personally, I never heard of this place until like 3 months ago, and I read something about it not being a tourist place, and all of a sudden the word spread, and now it became like a paradise for tourists. It's wonderful. So the town was founded 2500 years ago, and in the 20th century was the population shrank down to six people. I have no idea how many people live here today, but it seems like there's just tourists during the day and that's it. I mean, it's like a ghost town, but you know, it's really something. So let's check the rest of the place. See you. Ci vediamo subito. Cinque persone basta. So we just found out that only 5 people live here. That's it. I mean, it's amazing.
That's unbelievable. And the city is full of flowers. Look here, guys. It's very, very romantic and very nice. So I'm sure that you're gonna like it. See you soon. So guys, if you like this video, just like it and subscribe to our channel. Bye bye.